Once upon a time, there was a boy. And a dog.
Who met a very pretty girl.
They fell in love and started a flock.
In hopes to make the world a better place. This is our story.
Good morning, everybody. Jenny went to yoga, so it's me and Elvis on our walk. We found kind of like this little park area next to the LA River that's completely dried up right now because Los Angeles is in an absolute enormous drought. We need rain so bad. It's so funny because people, you know, love living in LA because it's always beautiful weather. People sometimes don't like living in Florida because it rains all the time. I think it needs to be a mix of both. It has to rain a little bit so that the plants don't die and that the LA River doesn't go getting dried up. So that's what I think about the weather. Elvis, come on. Good boy. You did it. Good boy. Let's get a treat. I wish I got a treat for going poop. That would be awesome. So remember how I said that he only knows one trick, which is sit and shake at the same time? You don't even have to tell him to sit and shake. All you have to do is show him this and he'll do it. He knows all he has to do to get that treat is, there you go. The treat's the size of his face. I want to teach him how to do new tricks, but he's almost 12 years old. And you know what they say, you can't teach an old dog new tricks. Jenny's trying to learn how to sing, so she does this thing where she's like, this is how I talk, so this is how I sing. And she likes practicing in the shower.
When life gets hard.
That was amazing, babe. That was actually really good.
I know, I get like my throat starts closing up when you're singing.
I hear you. Heard that. We're gonna go make us some juices.
Okay.
I know you guys see us juice all the time, but I wanted to teach you how to do just like the most simple ingredient juice ever. It's just carrot and green apple. That's all you need right there. Woo! Carrots and green apples. But are you taking a cold shower?
Yeah, this is really cold this time. I didn't even put it like on the
You gotta remind me the benefits of taking a cold shower again to make that all worth it. Alright, so I'm gonna tell you exactly how many carrots to use and exactly how many apples to use because a lot of people just can't eyeball it the way that like Jenny can. You know, she can just put stuff in there and make it taste really, really good. So I'm gonna tell you exactly how many to use. First thing you have to do is wash your veggies or fruit or whatever and just use apple cider vinegar. You're just gonna pour just a tiny bit in. Literally, that's all it takes. And then you're gonna let the veggies and the fruit soak in it and then scrub it and then it'll be ready to juice. Babe, it smells so bad. Apple cider vinegar, it's the worst thing. I can't do it without thinking about puking.
I drink it.
Yeah, she drinks it because it's good for her health, her digestive system. She once had a water bottle that she had put it in and I was like, I had just gotten back from a run, I wanted to chug water. And it had that in it. Worst thing ever. So I got my carrots and my apples. I'm just gonna chop the ends off of the carrot and cut the apples in half and they'll be ready to go. Just like that. The ends are chopped off. The apples are cut in half. I think it's okay to eat the ends. I just don't know if it's good for the blender because it's like the stem, it's really, really hard. And I wanna be able to use our juicer for a really, really long time. So I cut the ends off.
Is that good?
That's two apples. Four carrots. Go with six carrots. Get in there. We're going with the apples.
I think you have to do it in four.
Yeah, we might have to do this in four. It won't fit in our juicer. These are big apples. So we tried at home. You can do 12 carrots and two apples. Yes. 12 carrots and two apples later, you get a nice fresh pot of juice for two.
That looks pretty.
Juice for two. And then you can add two things that you can add to it to help your digestive system is flaxseed oil. There it is. And also bee pollen. Looks like that. All right, so Jenny's going to apply the bee pollen to the juice. There you go. And you could just drink that, just flaxseed oil. I don't know if flaxseed oil is good for guys, by the way.
I know, I have to check it out because I know my dad had prostate cancer. The doctor, I think, said it's not.
Said no bueno?
I
think so, but we should check it out.
Yeah, I heard that too. Nope. Yeah, if anybody knows flaxseed oil, pros and cons for men. All right, and then just dump it on. Look at that. So fresh and so clean. We try to juice every day and every night.
Oil does help with breast cancer.
Oh, okay. I thought you were just going to grab your breast.
I think. I'll double check and let you guys know.
We did the Africa thing again where we made our song sound like it was being recorded in Africa. This one's a really fun one. It was really high to sing. That's what we were watching. Tonight we are going to a haunted hayride, and I am going to not scare Jenny. I vow to not scare you at the theme park.
Thank you.
She almost didn't want to go because she knew I was going to scare her when she scared me last, so technically I have the upper hand. Here's how you know when you find your soulmate. I got dressed in a completely different room than Jenny. And this is what I'm wearing. Wait for it. There we go. That's me. And then voila, that's Jenny. We're going to like a Halloween Horror Nights. It's like a haunted hayride. And we figured that we'd dress in black, I guess, because that's very Halloweenish.
We're
going to get lost.
Right, no one's going to find us.
They're all find us, especially with those white deodorant stain marks that you're bound to get. We did it again. She tried to fix it, but I put this on to try to fix it myself. We're just a couple. Couples that dress alike stay together, right? It never stops. Blue jean jacket. We're just trying on a bunch of stuff that make us look similar. Are we really wearing the same thing?
Yeah.
Okay. This is the start of the haunted hayride, the giant walk up the hill. We're already missing like 5 of our friends. So I guess this is where it starts. We're here at that haunted hayride, and I already see Jenny as Bridezilla. So creepy. It's like she could sense me filming. I don't know if I like that. I know, that's how you look when you get to Bridezilla mode. Not! I don't know, but those are good pumpkins. I think they're fake. We do better ones. That's terrifying.
You're separated?
That's terrifying. That's absolutely. He's going to the first aid tent. His legs are too long. This is the first part of the scariness, just being scrunched in with a lot of strangers. Hey, everybody.
Okay,
we are on the hay right now. I can't take video or pictures while we're in there, so just know that it's all happening. Here we go. We're going in. I gotta turn you off. Goodbye. We survived the hay ride. If you guys don't remember, say you like me, Yale. She is the one, she is the mastermind behind all of this madness. Apparently, the maze. I keep on like quickly looking
checking
at people
behind
to see if like somebody's running up. Like that, exactly. Apparently the maze is the scariest one, and I think that's what we're hitting next. We shall see. We're at a haunted hayride. Get it? Haunted horses. Haunted skeleton horses. No, I think it's. Yeah. Are we actually getting on? Are we doing it? All right.
Hi.
Do you want to get on with me?
You're on. This is the scariest ride in the whole park. Ladies. One lady, one horse, please.
We got this. She's really a half of a person.
What? I'm a half.
All right.
Together we're a whole.
Oh, I like it. We go backwards.
Oh, shit.
This is nice.
This is awesome.
I will not puke on this ride. I will not puke on this ride.
You're throwing me off.
Babe, you're throwing yourself off.
I'm not. I'm just doing it one-handed.
What's happening?
This is the best photo bomb ever. This dude's just going.
She's like the
pictures from some lady all the way through the parking lot.
Dave, get him to do that to you.
I don't want him to do that to me.
Wait a minute.
Oh, shit.
Oh, he's nice. He's a nice guy. You're so scared. I think I got that.
They want my money. This is my money, Chuck.
Is this envy?
Oh, good guess. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Doesn't look like the mirror.
I don't want it.
Jenny just wants a hug.
Sweet.
Wait, come scare my girlfriend.
Sarah,
say bye.
Sarah, he missed you.
Say bye.
Sarah, say just bye. Don't be rude.
Yeah, shake his hand.
Oh.
Give him a hug. Yay.
Oh my god.
Enjoy.
Oh. They made up.
Wait, I need a photo.
I have that on video.
Yeah, photo. Oh, he's getting teary-eyed.
Oh, he's getting emotional.
Beautiful moment. Wait.
This is the best thing I've ever seen.
Yes. Oh my god.
Oh.
Are you videoing this?
Yeah.
This is awesome.
Awesome.
So good. Love story. Zombie love story.
Yay. Oh yeah. Hey. Oh, it's going. That's the best thing I've ever seen.
The haunted experience was a huge success. I was scared out of my mind about 25 to 30 times. Probably don't have a voice. I think we're down this way. Yeah? But we love you guys and hope that you had a very scary evening as well.
Oh, you're trying to say hello.
Yeah.
Sorry.
This is good night.
Bye.
That would be like the biggest wedding ever. If we get like, you know, 25,000 or 50,000 views a video, that's 50. We have 150,000 subscribers. I don't know what the venue would say if we were like, yeah, our guest list is gonna be like roughly 150,000. And then if you guys also got plus ones, it'd be 300,000 people. That'd be the biggest wedding ever. Hey, we would have the biggest wedding ever if it was 300,000 people.
Yeah.
Let's do it. I don't know if the country club would be able to hold that many people. No, they couldn't. Elvis is going to be, we gotta figure out what role he's gonna be in, but I was thinking maybe like kind of ring bearer, but then Chase is gonna be that. I just imagine him in like a little tuxedo.